शीफ़ास किचन।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल शीफ़ास किचन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक राइस टॉर्टियास ऑफ चावल की रोटी। फॉर दिस वी नीड 3 कप्स ऑफ राइस फ्लावर, 1.5 कप ऑफ वाटर, इफ यू नीड मोर यू कैन यूज इट, एंड सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट। इन द पैन एड वाटर, and let it boil. To this add salt as per your taste. Let the salt dissolve in the water. To the boiling water add rice flour. And mix it vigorously. To the flour add 1 more cup of water and mix it. As soon as the flour color changes, remove it on a dish and let it cool for 5 to 6 minutes. Keep the rice flour mixture to rest for 10 minutes and let it cool. Knead the dough by using water. Our dough for rice chapati is ready. Now we'll make round rotis from it. By doing this, you will get sharp edges. Now we'll place our roti in the pan. On it, add water. Now flip the roti or chapati and let it cook. As you know, the rice flour has been cooked before. Don't cook it too much or your rotis will turn hard. Our chawal ki roti is done. Rice chapati is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.